My name is Kaysen and I have autism. I do possess autistic superpowers. I developed my superpowers when I spent 128 days in the nursery intensive care unit. I endured some of the most intense medical procedures known to man. The medical staff knew there was something special about me, especially being able to endure such a tough stay. I possess superhuman strength due to sensory processing disorders. With my superpowers, I will fight evil and protect my community while inspiring the autism community to embrace their superpowers while embracing the beautiful minds of autism. Will you join me on the Autism 2 Tower YouTube channel as I protect our community from evil villains? Hit subscribe and ring the bell for all of my new episodes. Tell us about your superpowers at www.autism2tower.com.